quick tutorial on how to make a lifesaver in Tinkercad.
When you feel it's hopeless, when you